Looking at the whole reflection, like refraction in a glass. If it stores reality, if it stores the...